Oh, jeez.
And take Jefferson down fast.
You're after Rachel Amber. Mark Jefferson's guilty. His dark room is under Prescott's farmhouse. You know the location. He's sick and dangerous. Stop him. Send it. Message deleted.
He wanted me to enter the contest, asshole. So maybe I'll be going to San Francisco.
It said it was deleted. Wasn't she sending it as a text?
You'll be going to prison.
Like, did she send...
Past within the past. Am I pushing myself too hard?
You probably are. Oh, Kate, I miss you.
It doesn't matter what happens to me. Hi, Kate.
Oh, hey, Max.
I need to see her.
Listen to me.
I am.
Always remember that you're not alone. I've got your back no matter what happens. So do a lot of other people. We all care. We're all here for you.
Kate.
You need to know that.
Max, that makes me feel so blessed. For the first time this week. I don't know what to say.
That's okay. Neither do I. Maybe we could both use a hug.
Yes, hug! Yeah! I miss you, Kate! I let you die.
Thanks. You always know the right thing to do.
Did I save her life, please? That, I would love to know that. Let's take a photo of her. Oh, she's so happy. Oh. There you go.
Oh, okay. Have faith, Kate. This time, I'm here for you. I see right through your bullshit, Jefferson.
Let's give the photo this time.
Jefferson, we need to talk.
Can you see I'm talking to Mr. Jefferson now?
I can see you're kissing ass again.
Nothing new.
What did you just say?
Hold on, Victoria.
You heard me, bitch.
Are you okay, Max?
Damn.
Not until Victoria knows that hiding behind a screen and posting videos of people is totally fucked up. You know how easy it is to hurt somebody? To destroy their life? Are you proud of yourself?
Yeah, Kate died in my playthrough.
If you have any feelings left, you should think about your actions.
You could just check the channel.
I didn't...
Of course you did. You're so insecure.
I was so heartbroken, dude.
You can't even be happy with your own talent. You have to try and bring everybody down to your mean and ugly level.
Okay. I do not have to listen to this bullshit. Do I, Mr. Jefferson?
Well, it looks like you already did, Victoria.
Then,
what?
I'm done talking.
I sure hope so.
I'm not going to say I didn't enjoy that, but why?
Because you're an ass.
Here's my photograph for the Everyday Heroes contest.
Oh,
damn.
That was easy.
No. It wasn't easy at all.
You can't rewind when Kate jumps, unfortunately.
I can't prejudge yet, but I'm very happy you decided to enter. That means
you look shook.
A lot.
You shook, boy.
Me.
You shook.
And Blackwell, the first step for any artist is to put themselves out there in the world without fear.
Oh, God.
To be...
Jefferson, the easy button.
Or guilty.
Well, thanks for the photo, and maybe both of us will be jet-setting to San Francisco this Friday.
Or maybe only one of us will be going.
Oh,
Don't
damn.
Be so modest, Max. Anything can happen in a week.
As you're going to find out, Mr. Jefferson.
Oh, boy. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, she warned David. Please, can I at least save Kate? Whatever I said, did that save Kate? Okay, so that still happens. Okay. Oh, okay, nothing changed. Alright. Something happened? Oh, they found a dark room! Sweet! Kate, oh geez. Does she live? She still lived! She still lived! Yes! Oh, I'm so happy! Yeah, she lived! I brought her back! She brought her back! Oh, God! For yes! Just yes! Oh, man! Kate, you're alive! That's all I care about. That's all I care about, that Kate's alive. Oh, man, I'm so happy. That Kate lived. Kate lived. Yes. That's all I care about. It brought her back from the dead. Oh, Jesus. I'm assuming. Oh, sick. So it looks like I won. I won the contest. Holy shit.
Whoa.
Oh, well now. PacWest Airlines.
Okay. You're okay, Max. You're safe. On a plane.
Well now.
I hope I did everything right this time.
Woo! I'm on a plane! I won the contest! Hooray! Local teacher arrested. Yes! We got arrested with Nathan! That's so good. I got those assholes freaking arrested. Holy shit, you rule, Max. I'm so proud of my Chloe. Superstar. This is just the start of your career.
Oh, you're alive.
Oh, everyone's alive.
Oh, you're alive.
Everyone's alive. Everyone's alive.
I fixed Hooray. Everything. Wowzer.
Wowzers. Gee willikers, Batman! That's basically the gist of it right there. I live. Everyone's happy. What's this?
We're almost in San Francisco.
137 miles? That's nowhere near close to San Francisco. Okay.
I have to admit, I love being called an artist.
Oh, really? Everyday heroes display an artist's reception. Zeitgeist Gallery. All right, that's all it is. And let's look at this.
Aw, I haven't seen Hot Dog Man in forever.
Hot Dog
Chloe
Man.
I used to totally play the video game and watch him all the time. When we were innocent.
When we were innocent. Okay.
It's so weird to be in between
doubt
realities.
That.
Everything is out of focus and in the distance.
Okay, that was very deep. Let's look at this now.
The beginning of the end for Jefferson and the Prescotts.
Oh, amid the environmental chaos on Arcadia Bay. Such an unseasonal snowfall on beached Wales. Some residents report seeing two full moons last night around 8 p.m. Witnesses claimed the double moons were clearing the night sky until clouds covered them up shortly after they appeared. No cell phone or video footage has surfaced yet, which has led local meteorologists to believe that imaginations are in overdrive due to recent eco-havoc. Lack of security undercovers, bunker, and scandal, acting on a series of tips from David Matson, head of security at Blackwell Academy. Police officers descended Tuesday on a bizarre underground chamber, allegedly used by teacher Mark Jefferson and student Nathan Prescott to drug, kidnap, and photograph young women. Although there were no other signs of physical or sexual assault on the victims, disturbing revelations have sent shockwaves through the tranquil city of Arcadia Bay. Even Sean Prescott, the most powerful businessman in the area, is under investigation for his role as owner of the farmhouse where the high-tech dark room studio was located. I'm not continuing on that, though. That's a little way too long for my liking. I need a shirt of Hot Dog Man. Totally, dude.
The plane is on the ground and at the gate. Thank you. We're starting our descent in a few minutes. It's a beautiful day in San Francisco with clear skies and cool 60 degrees.
I have another one down below. Okay.
We thank you very much for choosing Pacific West Air. Come fly with us anytime.
I don't think so. I'm hoping these airline seats get smaller so I won't have to fly at all anymore.
Well, now.
I bet this is a nice break for Principal Wells.
Let me talk to him.
How did you sleep?
Hope I wasn't snoring out loud.
Tornado's happening today in the game. Wait, what?
Just a bit.
It's been a tough week at Blackwell. So I hope you'll forgive me.
Never!
Between Mr. Jefferson
Never
and
forgive you.
Prescott.
You let Kate die.
Things have been hectic, to say the least.
Well, Kate
totally
is actually alive, so.
Wells.
That's a smart way of telling me to stop whining. We are
and
proud
drinking.
Of you for representing Blackwell at the Everyday Heroes Contest. I know I'm not exactly the guy you wanted in San Francisco, but we all want you to have a great experience here.
I already am, and we're not even there.
Holy shit. Yeah, because you're 137 miles away still. Oh, she's Oh,
Christ. Another nosebleed? Max, you're not just screwing around with time.
What? Oh. Okay. We're going through this again. All right. So it's just time skipping now. Okay. Oh! There you go. Here I am. Zeitgeist Gallery. Cause I'm an everyday hero with my selfies. I'm gonna pose in front of camera because I'm taking a selfie. Because taking selfies is apparently artwork. I don't know what I'm saying. I don't know what I'm singing about. Holy shit, she's actually wearing different clothes. This is new.
San Francisco is so cool. And this gallery is huge.
So is the buffet. If an event skimps on the food, you know it's a bad event.
As long as I don't have to eat any caviar.
This is our dark room, yes.
This is your day,
this is our dark room. This
you
is
can
totally
do whatever
it.
You want. I hope you take advantage of your status and talk to as many influential people here as possible. Work the room.
I don't know. I feel so weird, like I'm a little kid hanging with the adults.
You are a little kid.
After this
well,
week,
not
you
really.
Are certainly not a little kid anymore. In fact, you're a noteworthy adult being honored by your peers.
Hey.
Now you have to start acting like the photographer you want to be. Hell, I wanted to be in charge of a big school someday. So I started taking charge of things when I was young. Ask my poor classmates.
Oh.
Max, I'm going to eat up that caviar so you don't have to. Better get in there and start
fat
schmoozing.
Fuck.
You know, I won't always be here to take charge. But you come talk to me. Whenever you want.
Come on, Max. After everything that's happened, this should be the least scary thing you've ever done.
Oh, it's scarier, right? It's scary. Portfolios and shit like that when it comes to photography is so nerve-wracking.
Wow, sir, Max.
Remember when I had
there
to pick stuff from my portfolio?
Along with all the other winners.
God.
I should say artists instead.
Let's just walk towards it. Cool, Lyoko shit happening. No way. Anything but.
I heard Mark Jefferson was supposed to be here tonight.
Are you Max Caulfield? That was so shocking. I have one of his monographs too.
Are you Max Caulfield?
His work
Bravo
is going to be
on your
serious
entry.
Cash.
I'm the art critic for Iris N magazine.
She's talking over
we
him.
Would love to include you in a piece about.
You're even looking at me. Look at me. We're talking to me.
I'll send you the details this
shut
week.
Up. I'm out.
That's
you
okay.
know what? You're not even looking at me. Naturally. You won't look at me during. You won't look at me when you're talking to me. That's all you had to do. Just look at me.
I do not understand art.
Oh, there it is.
That is different. Loving the retro vibe.
Oh, you're a journalist. Hello, sir. I'm going to speak
Hi,
to you.
Excuse me. You're Max Caulfield, right?
Max Caulfield. Yeah.
Yes.
Sorry to bother you, but my name is Danny Lee, and I'm with the Berkeley People's Herald. I edit their art section, and I totally dig your work. Now, I know the whole ironic selfie thing is kind of played out, but there's something timeless about your images, so I'd love to set up an appointment or interview with you when you get a chance. Here's my card. So great talking with you, Max.
Huh. You too, Danny.
Okay. We got a card. Oh, there it is. Here it is. There's my timeless selfie that won me this contest.
Hi, and there she is to save the day.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm saving the day with the back of my head.
You did it, Max. You're a real artist. At least for today.
Oh boy. Oh, come on, another nosebleed, dude! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What? Is this thing still happening? Oh god, for Christ's sakes.
Hey,
oh, okay.
Are you okay?
Never mind.
We lost you there for a second.
Your notes.
I'm okay.
What was that dude's voice?
Hi, Alfie.
What was that voice?
Who knows? Hello. Hello. I'm a guy admiring your work. Your nose is bleeding.
Oh, come on.
What was that voice, dude?
Please answer.
It was like Seth Rogen. Oh.
It's true. You saw the tornado. It's coming.
What? Oh, no. Chloe, where are you?
I'm so fucking scared. I'm by the beach.
Chloe, can you hear me? Hello?
Oh, jeez.
Oh my god. The tornado was real. I didn't fix shit.
Chloe will I know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna have to travel back to the moment. I'm calling. We're gonna use my selfie to time travel, aren't we? We're gonna do- Oh my god, for the love of god. Okay. Now this shit is just redundant. Oh, come on, dude. Really? I know it. I'm gonna walk towards it and it's gonna tell me to focus on the picture. It's gonna happen, right? It's gonna happen. It's gonna fucking happen. It's gonna happen. Watch.
Chloe can't die again.
I knew it. It says right there. Let-
Excuse me, I'd love to ask
questions
about your work.
Sorry, but...
Yeah, shut up. I'm trying to focus here. This is so redundant now. Oh, come on, dude. I just had it there. Come on! Come on, focus! Oh my god!
Tell me what kind of instant camera you use. Can we talk later? Thanks.
You don't need to know shit about my camera.
I do not have the time to deal with everybody.
Oh my god. There you go. Got it. Sweet. I got it. Holy shit, dude. Oh, I'm back here. For the love of god.
Oh, my head.
I went so far back, dude.
What is going on now?
It says he screwed Chloe. I don't give a shit about Chloe.
Breaking apart.
Whoa, what's happening here,
what
though?
What am I doing to time?
What?
I just have to make one simple change so I won't end up in San Francisco.
Oh, you're... Are you serious? Are you serious? Really? Are you kidding me, dude? All this for what? Just to go back here?
Sorry, San Francisco.
Oh my god, dude.
Chloe comes first.
Wow. I'm so mad! Oh my. I'm so mad, dude. Oh, I'm back there, aren't I? I'm back in that. Oh my god. I hate. See what you got me into, Chloe? I'm back here now. Oh, for the love of god. Are you serious, dude? Oh my god. Did Chloe get shot in the head again for making me get put through this shit? For the love of god. Oh, hello, fuck. Darkness, my old friend.
No. I'm back here again.
I'm back to here again.
What did you say, Max?
What?
Oh my god.
Jefferson should be in jail, not here.
Jesus. It's like you're back in my class. You're still spacing out. It might be cool if you took one of your patented selfies now.
The transformation. I hate this
between
so
the old
much.
Max and the new Max. Anyway. Answer my question, please.
What was the question? Yeah, fuck you.
Fuck you.
Yeah.
Good answer. Good answer.
There's the nosebleeds.
Hey, your nose is bleeding. Probably gave you too big a dose. Sorry about that, Max. But considering you're about to die, a nosebleed is a first world problem.
Oh, Jesus.
Your iris, that dilation like a shutter. The pictures you're taking of me now. Too bad you pissed away your gift. You could have won the contest, but you destroyed your own beautiful photograph. What a waste. Sorry, I burned all your stuff. I got a little carried away.
Fuck. He burned my diary. Always. That's why I'm still here.
Especially since you've developed from nerd to hero within a week. Something weird.
Oh, this is just... My head hurts. Whoa, what was that?
Whoa. Did you see how crazy it is outside? Like I said, something weird. There's that fear. Oh,
an honor working with you on these final sessions.
This dude is fucked up.
These images will be appreciated for what they truly capture. The loss of youth.
You fucking creep. You're such a creep.
At least, that's the last lecture you'll ever have to hear from me.
Oh, jeez, I'm dead. You,
no more nosebleeds.
Mr. Jefferson, please, don't do this.
Oh, boy.
You don't know what's happening.
Shh, 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 shh. Quiet. Quiet, Max.
Oh, Jesus. Well, please. I'm dead. There you go. Game's
don't
over. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. All that for what? For Chloe. I'm dying for Chloe. I'm dying for Chloe. Thanks. Thanks, Chloe. I hate you now. Oh, Jesus.
I promise. This final dose won't hurt.
Oh, Jesus. Help. What? Oh.
Damn.
Wait, what? Oh, God.
No, David. No.
Oh, my. What? How did he know? How did he know I was going to be here?
I promise you. No more.
Oh, please. Jesus.
Wait. Hold on. Can I please ask you for one last request?
Oh.
What?
You got me, Max. How can I deny that face?
Oh, jeez.